Do you remember as a child when Christmas cards used to be really exciting? Like, I remember when I was young, Christmas cards used to start arriving at the end of November and they would end up filling up the house. There would be strings of Christmas cards all over the walls, and the more Christmas cards were in the house, the closer it was to Christmas. Really exciting. I was the one that was allowed to open the Christmas cards in our house. So I would get home from school and my mum would have saved the cards for me, and I would open them and I would read out loud who the cards were from, and my mum would check them off her list to make sure that we'd sent a card back to whatever family or whatever loved one was sending the card to us. As an adult, I don't get nearly as many cards. Now, I know there's a few reasons for this. First of all, saving the planet. Of course, people have become much more aware of buying a card that just simply goes in the recycling a few days after Christmas. And now, of course, there's other ways to wish people a Merry Christmas. So you can easily do it by email, by text, or just by social media. By a generic post on social media seems to be something that's become more of the norm these days. The issue is that the excitement's gone a little bit. These things tend to become a little bit more generic, so it's sort of wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year with lots of love from the such and such family, which is lovely, but it's not necessarily memorable. Would you like to know how to make your Christmas greetings memorable this year? Here's a really simple tip. As well as sending a message or a Christmas card that says Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, add in your three things that you love most about the person that you're sending the card to. So it could be the three things you admire most about them, the three things that you're envious of because they're so amazing, the three reasons that you love spending time with them, just the three things that you love most about them, the first three things that come to mind. Write that in a list within the Christmas card or the email or the text message that you're sending. Whoa, imagine getting a Christmas card where someone has taken the time to write in the three things they love most about you. The reason that I know this works is that last year I got such a Christmas card. One of my friends took the time to write in the card the three things they love most about me. It's absolutely incredible to see yourself through somebody else's eyes. It's such a boost to your confidence, to your self-esteem, to your mood in general. And suddenly, there is one Christmas card that is totally memorable. There's a card that's not going in the recycling with the rest of them. It's such a simple thing, but it's so powerful. And if you need help with the words, or you would like to get a Christmas gift that's completely memorable, check out the Theatre Jewellery Share Your Three Ring. Beautiful pieces of jewellery designed for specific people. This is a necklace for mum that come with cards that on the front have some beautiful wording. Look at this one, we are family. And on the back, it has a little template that says, the three things I love most about you are. And there's room for you to write those three things. Believe me, if you do this is going to be the most memorable Christmas gift ever. Thanks for watching. Check out the full range at thetajewellery.co.uk.